In 2025, the BMW X5 will be released. An updated system to help you change lanes will be available on the X5 in 2025. By combining the X5's lane change assist system with the available Highway Assist hands-free driving feature, drivers can quickly confirm suggested lane changes by looking in the right rearview mirror. When the system detects the driver's approval, the maneuver is immediately carried out. Conceptually, it looks good. We'll let you know how this setup works in the real world when we get behind the wheel of a Z5. This is the only thing that has changed about the X5 since 2024. Within the 2025 X5, there are three different powertrains, and each one is paired with a specific model. For whatever BMW uses the 375-horsepower turbocharged inline-six engine, it works very well. Vehicles with the S-Drive 40i or X-Drive 40i badges come with this engine as standard. While working together, the plug-in hybrid X-Drive 50e's electric engine and turbocharged inline-six make 483 horsepower. Additionally, the M60i has 523 horsepower, which comes from its twin-turbo V8 engine. This 375-horsepower version should have a little more zip than the 335-horsepower X-Drive 40i we tried before, which went from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 4.8 seconds. The new M60i hasn't been tried yet, but it has the same 523 horsepower and 523 newton meters of torque as the 523 horsepower M50i, which ran a 3.9 seconds to 60 miles per hour test. Without using any gas, the X-Drive 50e plug-in hybrid can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.9 seconds. The 25.7 kilowatt-hour battery pack that comes with the X-Drive 50e is enough to power the car for up to 38 miles when it's only running on electricity, according to the EPA. Although the X5 doesn't have a fuel engine, its battery power lets it go up to 84 miles per hour. At home or at public charging stations, the battery pack can be charged using both 110-volt and 220-volt plugs. With different trim levels and extras, the 2025 BMW X5 can cost anywhere from $66,875 to $91,175.